Russian lead and Gaza are targeted.
يلا يا شباب.